Hey there, I have here two decks. You choose one to be prediction and one to use. Let's say you want the green one to prediction and the red to use. And we need to select any number in a very fair way. So I'm going to take this roulette and spin it. And let's see what number we have. We seem to have a number. Let's see what it is. I hope you can see it here. Number 17. Here, okay, 17. So 17 is any number that we choose, that we chose randomly. Now we're going to take the red deck that you chose and shuffle it. Okay, and shuffle it again. I want this to be very, very fair. Okay. I'll show you here all the cards, different, mixed. You can give this to the spectator to shuffle. They can shuffle this as much as they like. All day shuffling. Okay? And now I'm just going to show you again that all the cards, they are mixed. The spectator has shuffled them as much as they wanted. The cards are no specific card or anything. Now I'm going to cut the deck here. And I'm going to dribble to the cards and you tell me when to stop, whenever you want, okay? No breaks. Let's say stop. So look at your card, the 8 of clubs. So you chose the 8 of clubs. So the 8 of clubs is any card that you chose among all of the others, all of the 52. So you chose any card, the 8 of clubs. Now we go back to our prediction deck. And let's remember our number, any number, was 17. So 17 and 8 of clubs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17 is exactly the 8 of clubs. Any card at any number. That's it. Bye-bye.